Hey, this is Rob attempting to record the Gluss Pusher in action. Sometimes my button pushes don't work because these are simple ARDX buttons. As you can see, the Gluss Pusher acts as a linear stepper motor, which provides half-inch resolution using two coils. All of this is being controlled with an Arduino with a motor shield. It's using 12 volt power right now, but actually it's limited to 2 amps by the motor shield.